But you're
Yeah, party
leaving.
later.
Oh,
I would
that's
say you party later, don't
awesome.
forget.
All right, I mean, you know.
I didn't know what you're talking about at any time. I was sitting coding.
Welcome everybody to Provo High School Esports. Today we are streaming our Rocket League team. We're actually on a scrimmage match, so this won't actually count towards our tournament. Our actual match got moved to Monday, so tune back in with us on Monday. As we're getting started here and getting our team set up, we just wanted to recognize some of our sponsors that are making this stream possible. So a big thank you to GoPro, Hershey's, Glitch Battle Station, Fat Cats, Shields, Macy's, for sponsoring and funding our stream and providing this opportunity for us to play competitively at the high school level. And the match is getting started really quick here in just a second, but we wanted to take just a sec to recognize a few of those sponsors before we jump in. All right, so we're gonna jump right into the match here.
We have Provo High on orange team,
and it's we're actually playing Graves County today. I'm not exactly sure where they're at. I'm gonna have to look that up while we're playing. One of the fun things about scrims is when you scrim with a team, it's not part of the official league, and so we could pull a team from anywhere in the country. We've even played a few from Canada, so it'll pull from anywhere that Play Versus, our sponsoring league, has teams.
Yeah,
it just tries to
that
match So we didn't have a chance to introduce ourselves as we jumped into this morning. My name is Abacus Master. I am the coach for the esports program as a whole, the head coach, and then I've got...
And then my name is Acoustics. I am one of the players.
On our JV team.
Yep.
So.
Right, we're going to push up there. Hitting that. Galactic is just saved.
So, full disclosure, I am the head coach over the esports, but I coach Mario Kart and Nintendo products. So, yeah, I'm out of my league with this one. That's why I've got Acoustics here with me. So, hopefully Acoustics will help explain the game to me and to you while we're playing. So, demos, is there a special key they have to press for that? Or is it just drive really fast into somebody
drive
and blow up?
Drive really fast, and I'm pretty sure there's some, like... You have to hit them at a specific, like, if you hit them out of a specific angle, it just bumps them instead, even if you go...
You've really got to be kind of head-on to them to
But most of the time, just drive at them super fast and you do.
Okay. So it looks like it's Caden, just threw one right into the corner for us, so that brings us to 3-1 Provo. Oh, good, our regular streamer's here, you don't have to listen to me anymore. I'll give you a creator.
I am a creator.
We go almost got that. Back in there with a shot. The Galactic tried to read, but saved it.
Fortunate circumstances. Free kill is in there. Having control. Wait for a click.
Ooh!
Gets over a nice flick into the top right corner.
Rico takes it past all three defenders.
I see you. What a solo play there.
The opponent team left in shambles. They'll be talking about that one too.
Probably. That was like really good. Wow. Left again on Jinx.
We can hear me in front of the net. By Caden.
Looking for a pass.
Down.
What a fake by Galactic in it past two defenders.
One more pass.
And he cross one.
Easily done.
What a play by Galactic there. Galactic pass that second
pass
one.
Two, and then pass OMG to Jacob.
There we go.
Get a shot.
Moon, winning kickoff.
Ooh, close one for them. They need to save.
Galactic redirect.
Galactic looking for a pass.
Double.
Ooh, close. Almost bar down.
Oh, and double come by Provo.
Ooh,
that was unfortunate. That's more like Provo.
And then that bump, that bump at the end there by Yukon.
Yukon, yeah. Wait, what is it? Yukon.
Yeah, he got that bump there
at the end. Yeah, and then he's like driving into a windshield.
That's not an unfortunate double hit there, though.
Oh.
We're gonna
do
the right corner.
You cheat up? Don't sound like cheat up. No, no.
Backboard. Galactic there, though. Caden going for the challenge, which is there.
Ooh.
He's getting close on that hit, but didn't get it.
Rico with the demo. Caden possession away.
I'm thinking.
So
Galactic,
I think with
not
no,
with a lot of boost.
Wasn't a lot. Moon refreshing it off the wall.
Scoring opportunity, but he's still taking it out. In the corner.
Nice.
Ooh, Galactic with the shot. Let's go.
There was a nice read there by Galactic off the corner.
Yep. And with the assist from Rico.
Exactly.
Ooh, Trevor lost that kickoff. We have to go. Out. Rico. Safe.
Well, I think with a kind of serious knowledge there, but put it off to the side. We'll power hit that on to the side. He's still up the corner, but
Caden's there for that. And then with the ceiling shot passing. Nice. He's just in the corner. There's
another
pass.
Galactic is there hitting
up
wall.
He's dangerous in the end. Ceiling shot down.
Oh, and Rico stole
with the goal steal.
I think Rico was there just for like extra measure, but I don't know.
Rico,
it was already
Rico
going
was there
in.
Because he wanted to be. He's going for the MVP of this game. Servo wins the kickoff, Galactic on the sideline. Outward move, no one's there.
Galactic with a bump,
yeah,
but
nice
nobody's
bump
there to score it.
Moon leaving it completely open, but...
Ooh!
Pass.
Rico came away from Galactic there again.
What a shot.
Galactic looking for a pass down the Moon. Moon
yeah,
put it to in. Big goal there by Moon.
And then they got the Barcelona.
8-2.
What's up,
there we go.
Oh, speak American.
Alright. And we will be right back. Right after
no, I will speak,
these commercials.
What's the system, Magic? That's...
Do you like chocolate bars?
Hey,
I'll be on the right one.
All right, and we are right back into the second match now, just by starting. Team Justin lost the jump there, but Moon will try to pick it back on the very side.
It's over. You can looking for it. Okay. You can put it at the back, too.
Well, I think with a pass to Rico, Rico with an unfortunate side foot.
What happened?
Out, Moon's there. Dangerous on the wall. Ooh, close on that double.
So, because he's on the
Galactic, third man. Moon bangs it downfield. Galactic there for that. Ooh, close. He's still looking to push. Nice. He's in the corner. Ooh, Galactic gets bumped though. Take a pass.
I can't see it right.
Galactic. Jacob with that miss.
We go up wall with a pretty good bounce. This like Moon was also up for there though. I don't know how the communication is for some of that. Ooh, and Galactic barely gets this over.
Far down to get shot. 24 miles per hour.
Maybe slow, but it went in.
Yeah,
we got Kaden and Rico Rep on kickoff here. We'll see who wins. Kaden will win kickoff there, but Galactic
is up in the air. He got the flip reset, can't do anything with it.
If it was there though, just to follow that up and keep pressure. Moon there and puts it in top left corner. That was a good play there for Rico, hitting off corner. Moon being patient there.
Yeah.
Come there, able to keep pressure.
Provo High losing their kickoff. The Moon's there to send it downfield. Galactic for the lead.
Not quite. Ekin was there to block it though. Rico trying to keep pressure there. And
ooh, that's
Jacob.
It almost won him.
The Galactic put it back on the Graves' side. Graves hasn't scored yet for this match. Ooh, and a bump on Rico. But both Galactic and Moon were there to save it. Moon was able to feel a boost there. Ooh.
It's fast, but it's out. Yeah. You can there for that. Oh, Galactic missed that. Rico almost hit the bomb.
Tried to fake. Not quite able to fake out Galactic. Can't fake out the faker.
Jacob with that touch in the air. That was nice getting fast.
You can able to relieve the pressure off of them for a little bit. But Rico Rant will try to put that pressure right back on.
Down there as well.
Ooh, a Moon.
It's dangerous.
That is. Saw Rico take that off the wall. Moon was already pushing up. Moon knew what was coming there.
Good attempt.
Moon was there to
save it.
Moon was there to put it in. He was there to save it from missing.
My kickoff was just too good.
Ooh! What an angle! What an angle that was though for Moon. First missing that one off crossbar, but in that lint as well.
The
front flip
too, should not have gone in.
That's business for you, I guess. Ooh, Galactic faking kickoff there.
Galactic.
In it off wall.
Downfield. He came there for it. No. He should have got him.
Hidden him off wall.
Taking the downfield pass. Rico, out. Okay. He's up the flip reset.
I don't know if he quite got that one.
Yeah, that one
guess we'll never know.
Yeah.
I figured out for that.
Ooh!
Looks like Jacob was there.
Oh yeah, it was Jacob.
Either Yukin or Jacob. Send him a fight.
I think it's what they're doing.
You can hand it out.
Waiting.
Oh, ooh, almost in.
Almost an own goal.
Getting out the goal area.
Out. Oh, and it's a pass that you can get. It's out. No.
Too much power there by Jacob.
Yeah.
Black that tried to go off the wall, didn't have enough to beat.
Rico was up for that. Doesn't look like Rico was quite OP up there in time. Moon there for Green Ride. Over to Galactic.
We go bumping.
Oh my god.
Close.
And Moon
it
puts
in.
It in.
It
wow.
Like almost an angle.
Beacon was there for it with a close save, but looks like it was just barely at that right angle where it didn't quite stay going out. Moon will lose kickoff there over into Rico though.
Ooh, Rico, not quite able to close the Galactic's there for that. Touch off the wall for the Rico. Galactic has a bad recovery. He's trying to get back. Ooh, Rico demo.
Okay, demo on Rico. Moon demo.
Looks like there's a small opportunity for them here.
Provo's keeping up the pressure here pretty well though. Galactic with a face and puts it in.
Like a cookie and
here it is
glass of milk.
This looks like more of a late challenge there. That was a really good challenge by Galactic. Caden and Rico on kickoff again. Who will win? You got Caden winning kickoff. Galactic is there though, off the wall.
The ground team, looking for pass, but they got it defended. Up, ooh, Moon got bumped though. Rico, close to that.
Oh, Provo was bumped up there for him though. That's a scary situation. Ooh, fortunate miss by Rico there.
Flipping that in. That was a good shot. 7-0 right now with 11 seconds left.
Provo just keeps getting shot after shot after shot.
You have to ask though, is Provo gonna go for that rebuild?
I don't know, this will be interesting if they do go for it.
We'll see what they do. Looks like they're sending it downfield at this pinch.
Again, they're hitting
it off downfield. They're gonna try for it. Doesn't look like it's quite gonna make it though.
Galactic trying to keep that out. But the Musty not quite able to make it though.
The Musty didn't get enough height, yeah.
Moon with MVP there, scoring good. 5 goals. Lots of goals there.
Yep, Graves really needs to win this next one.
Overall.
I forgot already.
Yeah. You gonna be here Monday? Yeah.
Oh, we have them right back into the next match, 30 seconds in, and nobody has scored yet.
Ooh! Graves looking ooh, close on that double.
Rico with three.
Nobody
touched the ball for a while there. I think with a foot reset and he gets it over.
Jacob tried to go up for that.
Jacob was up for that. So Jacob kind of just stopped there as well, kind of lost some of his momentum.
These matches are ours.
Got Jacob and Galactic on kickoff there. Jacob
won.
Okay, keeping it on Provo's side there.
Downfield. Jacob's looking for it. He gets the pop. You know what I'm saying?
We will take it
down. Moon taking it downtown.
Well, I think we'll take control of that as Moon runs out.
He gets close to that redirect, but not quite. Moon there for that. Ooh, Rico close on that, but you can make it stay. Yeah. Think for double will be there. Last hit, 10 feet high.
He's waiting for a pass there probably. That's why they go for a pass though.
Drake is struggling.
So this
Rico trying to keep pressure there with the backboard, not quite working together. Moon off backboard, looking to clear it. Jacob trying to take control, but back in the moon. There we go. Moon, probably waiting for his shot. Moon was waiting for the shot, but no one's there.
He had enough to maybe get the pressure off them though, that's really good.
Only you can serve to defend. It's hard to defend as one person when you're up against all three.
Especially when you're backwards, that can be difficult.
That can be.
So from that shot, there, there.
Rico?
Jacob's struggling with not a lot of juice. Galactic almost with that 3-foot lead. Ooh, on the Rico's back. He has it. Ethan, does he get the save? He gets the save.
Ethan is doing work with all these saves here.
Yeah. Ooh, really trying to keep
the
game. It looks like Graves after last game, the 7-0, really stepped it up.
Yeah.
Galactic picking it up. Ooh, Rico there. Ooh, close. Sort of rough recovery there. Galactic's gonna take it up backwards. Again, to the wall.
Maroon there.
Jacob, he's gonna keep going to the net. Again. Galactic coming to the left.
And when you get those wall touches off to the wall, that air time and bounce can give you time to even just do sometimes.
Yeah.
Even though it's a short time.
That's one thing Provo High is good at. They keep constant pressure.
Yeah, in this match, he's been constantly keeping pressure there. And so, in this game, Gray County has been able to kind of really got pressure a little bit more.
Moon coming in for that.
I don't think Kohai has been communicating as much as they could.
I think they're putting their mind that the scrim they just have the problem. Alright, they're keeping it.
Keeping up.
It's almost there. Can you get that?
Hello! Oh, keeping it away though. Into the ground.
Good series. What a scrim. There.
That was a good scrim match there. We saw a lot of good plays.
Yeah.
And so...
good job to Graves County.
We'll see you guys right back after these last two halves.
Happy shopping.
Thank you again to our sponsors GoPro, Hershey, Glitch Bouncy, Fat Cats, Shields, and Macy's for sponsoring us for these streams. This gives us our ability for our esports club to be able to afford all of our equipment. And next time we stream will be on a Monday at 4 p.m. for our competitive match there. And so hopefully we'll see you guys next time. Maybe even see some new people. So see you guys.